Welcome to sunny Winter Haven, Florida. I'm Lane Dog Bowers, and today I want to talk to you guys about the world's most durable Bimini top. It's an all stainless steel top. It's our Pro X Series Bimini. And the reason it's so awesome is that for boats that have a ski pylon, this thing mounts onto the ski pylon just like a boom clamp, a water ski boom or a barefoot boom clamp. You can use it with a barefoot boom, with an extended pylon, with a tower, but it's specifically for boats that have a center ski pylon mounted up near the front of the boat. Now, here's the reason I'm talking about today. I had this guy, Dana, from Tampa, who's part of a vintage Mastercraft club, and he called me and said, hey, Link, bottom line is we read all the stuff that you have about it on your site, but we aren't really sure it is what you say it is. So here's what I've done. Dana says to me, he said, I need to see this thing in action. I need to see that this thing's not floppy and moving all around. And that's what I'm doing. We took our GoPro camera, mounted it on the front of our boat, and we did time-lapse photography of a morning of barefoot water skiing, including driving down the highway. I drive with the Pro X Series Bimini. I run that thing like a truck. I drive that thing down the road at 70, 80 miles an hour. The thing is awesome. You don't have to, there's no straps flapping around. It's an awesome Bimini, and if you got a boat that you do not want to drill a bunch of little holes into and have all the flaps hanging around, this is the ultimate Bimini. But here's the proof, is I want to show you, now that I've showed you this thing over a 3-hour period of time lapse of us running it down the highway, barefoot skiing with it, I'm going to now stand on top. Now, I have a tower on my boat. We use our world's strongest tower, the Pro X Series crossbar tower, and we use a super fly high. I know you guys, that's not your deal because you guys are vintage Mastercraft owners. Maybe you're vintage barefoot nautique owners or ski nautique owners, crack crap. Any vintage boat, anybody who doesn't want to drill a hole in the boat, but you guys want your family out of the sun and you want a Bimini that's going to last forever. Well, this is the Bimini for you. So what I'm going to do is we are going to stand on top. Going to put my life on the line for you guys. We're going to stand on the top of the tower, and I'm going to film live me standing up there with the boat running down at full speed down the lake here, and I'm going to show you how the Bimini is so solid that it barely moves, and it's an awesome deal that'll work with anybody who's super proud of their boat and doesn't want to drill holes in it. So sit back and enjoy this next piece of running down the lake at a high speed with the Pro X Series Bimini. Have a great day. Okay, everybody, I'm on top of the Pro X Series tower, holding on to the super fly high for my dear life. And I'm doing this for you, Dana, and all you Mastercraft vintage owners and any other vintage owner out there, or anybody in the world who wants to see the world's strongest stainless steel Bimini that mounts without drilling any holes in your boat. Okay, Keith, let's hit this bad boy. Let's run it up to 60 and see what you'll do. All right, hang on, folks. Here we go. Photography showing this thing at highway speeds and now running it down the lake, that you guys can see that this is your one-stop shop for the world's strongest Bimini, meant for people who don't want to drill holes in their boat. Have a great day and expect a miracle. Hey, one more thing. I'm tired of talking about Bimini. Let's go see. Hey, one more thing. I'm tired of talking about Biminis. Let's go skiing. Thanks for running down the calm water, Keith.